Diamond Princess held in quarantine in Japan. The Diamond Princess is being held by Japanese authorities under quarantine at anchor in Yokohama due to coronavirus concerns. Princess Cruises Japan has meanwhile issued a statement, postponing the ship's turnaround by 24 hours due to an inspection by Japanese health authorities. Princess said the test was a normal procedure following the news that a passenger that had sailed on the ship and disembarked in Hong Kong had developed symptoms 6 days later. According to Japanese news reports, the 80-year-old man boarded the ship in Yokohama on January 20th and disembarked on January 25th in Hong Kong. He went to a Hong Kong hospital 6 days after leaving the ship, where he tested positive for coronavirus on February 1st.
Diamond Princess arrived in Yokohama early from a 14-day round-trip cruise that departed from Yokohama on Jan 20 and was scheduled to return February 4th. There are 2,666 passengers and 1,045 crew on board.
Prioritizing the safety and health of our passengers and crew on board, we are currently working closely with the Japanese health authorities to assist in the inspection, Princess said, in a statement. The Diamond Princess is on a 16-day cruise round trip from Japan. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more videos.